some humans. I should have gone the human letter to her. But I have a sword, and it shall fight upon my necessity.
Falstaff loves your wife. That is the short and the long. Falstaff loves your wife. My name is Corporal Nim. I speak and I vouch. Falstaff loves your wife. My name is Nim, and I speak and I vouch this true. Falstaff loves your wife. Adieu.
I like not the humor of bread.
The cheese!
That is the humor of it. Adieu.
The humor of it, quoth I. Here's a fellow writes English out of his wits, and the verses are drawling, affecting growth. I will not believe such a Catan, though the priest of the top commended him for a true man.
I will seek out Falstaff.
How now, man?
Whither go you, George? Hark you.
How now, sweet Frank? Why art thou melancholy?
I melancholy? I am not melancholy.
Get thee home, go.
And now will you go, Mistress Page?
Have with you. You'll come to dinner, George. Look who comes yonder. She shall be our messenger to this paltry knight. You are come to see my daughter Anne.
Aye, forsooth, and I pray you. Who does, good Mistress Anne?
Go in with us and see. We have an hour's talk with you.
You heard what this knave told me, did you not?
Yes, you heard what the other told me.
Were they Falstaff's men?
Merry were they.
Do you think there is truth in them?
If he should intend this voyage towards my wife, I would turn the loose to it. But it gets more of her than sharp words, let it lie on my hand.
I do not misdoubt my wife, but I would be loath to turn them together. A man may be too confident. I would have nothing lie on my hand. I cannot be thus satisfied.
Look where my ranting hostess of the garden comes. Here's either liquor in her pate, her money in her purse when she looks so merrily. How now, my hostess?
Oh, how now, my bully rook, thou art a gentleman.
But even and twenty would matter a pay. Master Pay, will you go with us? We have sport in hand. There is a fray to be fought between Sir Hugh, the Welsh priest, and Caius, the French doctor.
Could my hostess in the garden, a word with me?
Oh, what sayest thou, my bully rook?
Will you go with us to behold it? My merry hostess hath appointed them contrary places. Ah, I will tell you what our sport shall be.
Hast thou no suit against my knight, my guest cavaliero?
None, I protest, but I will give you a bottle of burnt sack to give you recourse to him, and tell him my name is Brooke, only for a jest.
My answer, thou shalt have egress and regress, said I well, and thy name shall be Brooke.
Brooke!
Brooke!
I have heard the Frenchman hath good skill in his rapier.
I have seen the time when my longsword I would make you tall fellows skin like rats!
Here, boys, here. Shall we wag?
I would rather hit him scold than fight.
Though Page be a secure fool and stand so firmly on his wife's frailty, yet I cannot put my opinion off so easily. She was in Falstaff's company in Page's house. They made there, I know not. Well, I will look further into it, and I have a disguise to sound Falstaff. If I find her honest, I lose not my labor. If she be otherwise, is labor well bestowed.